Wow, this is weird.
Hey! Guys, come on!
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, need please! Ice.
Emily!
Oh, dude. I love my
shit.
Shit.
Fuck that guy.
Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
We can choose that one. It doesn't matter.
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's a fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I've noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw you.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Take the towel off, bitch. If she has to be in a town this whole time, that's fine. Getting dirty. That's nasty.
Fuck, look at her leg. From all of them, she's the least beat up.
Right.
Leave him or get him open. I'm gonna get him open. I need Mike. I need Mike.
Jeez, you look like hell.
Nice to see you too. What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Right. My bad. That.
We can see blood and guts, we can't see booty. I don't care about boobies, but not booty.
Is that...
shit.
Crying?
What was that?
That was... what's his name? Maybe they could beat them? Nope, they're dead.
Oh, no.
Nope, they're barely gonna die.
No! Shit. No! Get away!
What the fuck? Oh, he's wearing...
Oh, baby. Chris. Oh, Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before.
He's hot,
I mean, what? Really?
Aw, oh, fuck. Wait.
What the fuck? Wait.
Oh, God.
well, the only one dead, boy, Jessica? Or is she alive
I
too?
Know. What the fuck?
Shit.
Oh, I got so mind.
Oh, shit.
Oh, this is mind fucking fine. That hurt. Wow. That does hurt. Eric, do something. Okay, I give her credit for being alive.
Alright.
Somehow.
No. Shit! Shit! $600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top.
You get naked, fine. I'll take that.
Alright. Now we're talking.
That's not really an option. $600 for that shit?
Now burn quick. Literally burning money.
So Josh is.
Josh is still alive.
Who's screaming?
Josh is alive.
Not only is Josh alive, but he's the one fucking with us. He's one of the killers. Who's the other one?
Yeah. What if he didn't really kill anyone, so...
Who was the one that got cut in half then? Where is she?
Down in the mine?
Mm-hmm. So who died? Who got cut in half? Who's the other there's a lot of questions. There's a lot of fucking questions to be answered. If they don't answer
them... Is Hannah and Beth still alive?
That's true.
Did they die?
Are there really ghosts?
Yeah.
Well, obviously, yeah.
Is this just the ultimate prank to get them back?
And what was with the deer?
Yeah, what was with all the deers?
Why were their eyes red?
Yeah.
Why didn't Sam's towel come off?
I swear to God, if this is all a prank... I'd rather have it's all a prank. Yeah, I would be pissed off too. It's like The Walking Dead, it's all just a dream.
Ashley had to get punched in the fucking face if this was a prank.
Yeah.
That was a nasty ass punch too. Her eye looks like shit.
So, the guy, he wouldn't have died. Ashley or...
Well, what if he did die and it was someone else?
It's a blank. The gun?
Oh.
There are blanks. So nothing came out of it.
But we didn't do anything either, so...
Yeah, so but they still didn't die.
I know, so like what would have happened? Maybe if not doing anything made it blanks. What if there actually were blanks if you... It's a game, it's not...
Shit.
Like anything can happen at any time. It's not predetermined, really.
How do I get this thing on?
What are those, like, bats? What are those?
That does not sound like no bats, dude.
It's Batman. It's Man Bat.
I wish it was Batman. If this was Batman. No! It's a flamethrower guy.
Wow. If it was Batman, he would have had all this done already.
Yeah.
This would be a dark fucking Batman game.
It would. It really would. This would be a good Batman game.
What is screeching? It's not screaming, it's screeching.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Everything's fucking
just burn it, it's good.
to go.
We are going up. I don't care. Leap right. Triangle.
Come on, dude.
Circle.
Upper body strain.
Right. Square.
Oh,
fuck. That bitch is good. He has a flamethrower.
Cutscene.
So I know.
I was like,
it just showed your face. So dark. So dark. It's so fucking dark. It's not even funny how dark it is. Take a murderer who like screams and yowls insane than a quiet guy.
Come on, for fuck's sake. Son of a bitch.
Upgrade time.
Should have charged.
There's a flamethrower guy. Then there's Josh. Not gonna die. Totem.
Oh fuck. Okay.
I don't know.
I'll see right now.
Red.
What is that? Danger.
Who was that though? Who was the person? What is that grabbing?
It's a ghost.
We're probably gonna have to do like quick.
It's
probably Mike or something.
It probably is Mike. So this is, it's probably telling us that we have to do a press a button quick. Maybe. So they won't get us.
Ah, cool. In Batman vs. Superman, it says director confirms Batman has more screen time than Superman. And then Warner Brothers is gonna make King Kong vs. Godzilla.
No way.
It's gonna be a Pitch Perfect 3.
Really?
Yeah. What? Oh, you know what movie looks kind of good? They're making a movie called Krampus.
Oh my god.
Yeah. You know who Krampus is, huh?
Yeah.
But it's a horror.
No.
I wouldn't see him in a happy movie.
Horror comedy, yeah. Okay, it's horror. There's already a trailer, I'll show you. Oh, fuck. This looks the safest place, to be honest.
So what's the point of the elevator?
Shit.
Fuck, it's too steep.
It's slippery.
And steep.
Worst combinations. Oh my god, there's so many things to pick up.
Worst combinations, steep and slippery. What? Who? Fuck, they're just steep.
When are you getting back?
When are you getting yours? God, the fucking sisters needed to make more friends. They're like best friends with each other. When your sibling's your bestest friend in the world, you need to get out there. I'm just saying. That's how I see it. Maybe because I don't have siblings. What?
That's their club. This is where they fell!
Derek, they fell outside. Like outside.
Fell inside, remember?
No, because they didn't really show what was really that way. I just saw them fall on a rock. What the
That's
fuck?
That's exactly a year ago.
Oh, God.
So this is 2014.
What does this mean?
Oh. That is the first time that's ever happened.
What?
A game that's actually the same year? They always gotta set it back. How far are we supposed to go?
Oh, Jesus!
That's cross. Who buried him here? Probably Josh. Not buried him, but who's putting the crosses and all that? Or writing their dates? It's Josh, but there's another person.
Same Thor guy.
But who? I don't know what the fuck that sound is. What is that? A ring?
Oh, it's one of those lockets.
Mm. Oh, she was down here.
Obviously, those guys aren't your friends if they tricked you and got you killed. Better when she doesn't have anyone to talk to. She's a bitch. Oh my god.
Oh, hell no.
Wait, that's a totem, huh?
No, it's a fucking dog.
Oh, fuck.
Hell no.
That ain't no fucking dog.
That's Beth's head.
Oh god. Beth, no.
Yeah,
oh god,
scared.
Beth, no.
Do it here!
I called my fucking arm!
No.
David!
No! Don't make me. Give me your leg or something. I'm surprised surprised we haven't got lost once. We're finding everything.
Come on, let's go! No!
Don't move!
Come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race, they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat, pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was Bunker. Such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your
Pavlovian
fans.
Fuck you.
She was expensive. And no retakes. No, no, no.
No!
Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Cut his fucking fingers off!
Squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree. He's definitely off his meds. Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick. What?
No,
come on, you guys
way.
Are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
There's still a killer out there.
Oh,
you, know that,
you
right?
Better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
Yeah.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead. What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, dick!
He didn't fucking kill. He didn't want to kill anyone.
No,
so,
he didn't kill her.
Yeah,
he that other one.
He didn't want to kill anyone.
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
He stopped himself too, look.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her? Ah!
Bam!
What are you talking
you
about?
You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
Check it. Oh. I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl.
But she stabbed him.
You just don't, dude. Dude, Chris.
But
bro,
so,
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Lock you up, bro.
What? Can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning. Come on. I didn't do anything. Are you serious, bro?
He's like, I cut my fucking
goddamn
fingers off for this shit.
I didn't do it. Michael, please just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Dismiss or...
Shut up!
Shut up?
Just shut the fuck up!
Yeah, that one?
Yeah.
You know what, man? You need to shut up. Chris, hey, come on, Coach. We're partners.
Stop. Don't say that.
Fine. Be a dick!
There's still a killer out there.
Yeah,
there's a guy with the
blowtorch. You're not mine!
And there's still something in the woods.
Dude. Ah, it's not my fault, you suckers can't take a joke.
So there's three things. So there's no ghost.
Did I hurt you? You feel a little...
So wait, I have to say this
right now. I'm so...
Josh was doing it.
Stop it!
Jesus,
stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
I'm gonna keep him alive.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up, Josh. You can't talk your way out of this one.
But can't we all just get along?
We're gonna have to choose to kill him or no?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh?
PlayStation.
Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Thank you. Defensive? You need to... Okay, defensive, you're the coward?
Yeah,
you're the coward.
We told him to shut up like twice already.
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh.
I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still.
Okay, and tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh? What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay?
He's fucking crazy.
Not so tight, okay?
Should we trust him or not?
Plastic ties, that's where it's at.
God's name, is he talking about? This is hard to watch.
I know he didn't kill Jessica.
Yeah, but seen this kind of shit before? I've never seen him like
that.
He
fucking died, though. That was fucking smart.
He's a smart person.
Stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley. I won't die! Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! Fucking pathetic!
We can hit him.
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike?
What?
Hump what happened day. With Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's... soft, and she's probably got like a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Hit him.
Hit
Josh?
Yes.
Son of a bitch!
Stop, dude! Chill out! What the hell are you doing?
You were gonna shoot him. I was just messing with him, man. Just trying to scare him. Give him a taste of his own medicine.
Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him.
Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine.
I didn't like doing that.
Well, now at least he's quiet. You should go back to the lodge, man.
What? Why?
I'm gonna watch him until the morning.
Let's check it out. See what the fuck happened. Okay. Honest went up. That's it. Okay, butterfly effect. Okay. And which one will die? Chris said that he would save Ashley. Ashley was grateful. Okay. Okay. And Josh felt betrayed. Oh. Chris hit Josh. Okay.
Damn, if we would have killed her, then he would have probably favored us a bit more.
Yeah.
But, you know.
Ashley took the scissors. Okay. Ashley, okay. Okay.
Oh, Chris, so we hit him.
So we basically we hit him.
I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you.
Yeah. Well, job well done. Take a vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge. Now.
Dude. Now.
Hey guys, if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you liked it and you want to see more, please subscribe. And it's right here. Can't miss it. It's the big red button right there. Just all you have to do is move your mouse and click on it. It'll send us to your... Just click on it. Bye.